You are using several applications in your phone or in your tablet, and you want to make this type of application but do not have any coding knowledge? Hi, this is Kripali from knowhowacademy. Let me tell you, still you can make this application without having a less coding knowledge or no coding knowledge. How you can make this application? So using one of the Microsoft service, that is powerapps, you can make your own application or you can make your custom application. We are going to see in this video why there is a need of powerapps, what is powerapps, who can use powerapps, and when to use powerapps. So let me explain you with the help of scenario. Imagine there is a small grocery shop who is running by his owner. Now that grocery shop owner is using Excel for managing his data of stock, restock, sales, and other information. But when he is using Excel, that particular grocery shop owner facing several problems. What problem he is facing? He is facing a problem of data error. Whatever information he wants to search, that takes lots of time. So searching process is time consuming. Even if the reporting complexity is there and automation difficulty is there with the help of Excel, and the biggest challenge is security concern. Any person can see the data. Now grocery shop owner wants to automate his process, but he has a less technical knowledge. So how can he solve this problem? So using a powerapps, he can solve this problem. You may have a question, why powerapps? Even he can make his own application by giving the contract to the IT company, or he can hire a developer. But let me tell you, the developer, if he hire, he has a lack of financial budget, he has an app maintenance cost concern, and even if he has a less technical knowledge, so he always dependent to that particular technical person. So that business owner will use powerapps. So using a powerapps, he can make his own application by his own. So you may have a question, who can use powerapps? So let me tell you, a small business owner like grocery shop owner, they can use powerapps. Office worker can use powerapps. Even educator use powerapps. Even IT profession can use also a powerapps. The next thing is when to use powerapps. So whenever you have a certain business process and you want to streamline that business process, so using a powerapps you can do that. For data collection and reporting service also powerapps is useful, and CRM is also done using a powerapps. And even if you have an approval process or form approval process, still you can use powerapps. So this is all about powerapps. Thank you for choosing knowhowacademy as a source of your IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate to the tech world. If you have any question, don't hesitate to reach out us. It has been a pleasure to share this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.